For years, people have used white coffee filters by the thousands without giving them a second thought. But now there's a good reason to think twice. Introducing new natural brew coffee filters. One big difference is color. But an even bigger difference is what you can't see. White filters are bleached white with chemicals. Natural brew filters aren't. So, if you enjoy good coffee, which one makes more sense to you?